In the long history of the world, only a few generations have been granted the role of defending freedom in its hour of maximum danger. I do not shrink from this responsibility. I welcome it.
Strange, a defeat is deranged. Add that multiplied by my demon. The pain's so egregious, but strategic. I came to rise up out of the flame like a phoenix. My words will reach a million or more when I tweet it. That's as many people as MLK and Jesus. And half the time, people rhymes of a genius who refuses to align with the elite. Seems Dr. King's dreams were not for the squeamish. Children of a lesser God. Oppression just repeated unless we slide up out of the chains and delete it. America's like black and white dice tumbling. Any day you can bite the dust. Another one. So while our culture is crumbling, I will enunciate every line clearly so you can hear what the fuck I'm saying. No mumbling it. Rise.
A nation claiming to be the United States, yet never in a state of unification. Egos and ignorance creates incision. Comfort in one's belief feeds division. We rap the rhythm with a bit of skepticism, leaving us jaded and traded in compassion for compression, ready to squeeze the life out of anyone who stepped to us with aggression. The media runs with it, calling us aggressive, when it's just reaction to a system that's oppressive. Raised fists are claimed offensive, but when both arms and open palms are our police, issue bullets rain extensively. See? Impensive is the mood, and the outcome of this election is stewed in a melting pot cracked and no longer good for blending. And yet it's never too late for the cleansing. If we want to rise up, then put the lies up. Know the truth, make sure you need to size up yourself before you judge. In order to unify, someone's gotta budge. And to the choir, don't preach and discard the peace. So instead, those trapped in ignorance can be reached. The outcome from this is a high consciousness instead of a fist pushed to the sky.
Far from grace, the often cases are heads in the clouds, and we're lost in space. Citizens of the divided states identify with hatred. For our demise, they watch and wait. Look at the downward spiral, it's going viral. Nobody's ever accountable. Who's held liable? If anyone could correspond, if they're so inclined to, it's sad. They want a borderline redefine you. As a people, we can rise like the tides due to tower over evil as a nation under God. Indivisible is visceral, the way we're all at odds, but together we'll survive. Just never sever ties, we can rise to a brilliance, rise to a balance, rise to a way to coexist in nonviolence, rise to a volume that's impossible to silence. In the morning when I rise to the challenge.
I rise in the body to fight.